America's elite anti-terrorist commandos. Their only mission, to neutralize the enemy. Starring Chuck Norris.
Sleep tight, sucker.
And Lee Marvin. The Delta Force.
This is a hijack! Heads down! This is a hand to a leg!
Because the stakes are more than pride.
Heads down!
More than honor. More than justice.
Collect all passports.
Why?
Do it!
Because they're fighting to save American lives.
No!
You take one of us, you gotta take us all.
It's a new age of terror that requires a new breed of warrior. The Delta Force.
1 minute to showtime.
We're members of Delta Force and we're here to take you home.
The Delta Force. Starring Chuck Norris. And Lee Marvin.
American, I want to negotiate. Do you hear me, American?
Loud and clear.
America's new heroes, the Delta Force.
Peace talks go on. The North Vietnamese continue to refuse to agree to the release of our POWs, even if we set a date for the withdrawal of U.S. forces. President Nixon stated today that this is, of course, very cruel on their part to reject out of hand even the possibility of that kind of discussion. The POW issue is considered to be a main stumbling block to a negotiation.
You got a problem, Cooper? We had a perfect mission plan. Now it's all fucked up. Who the hell changed the orders?
The Pentagon.
This is no ordinary prisoner recovery, Jim. Washington wants to make an example of this camp because it's one of the places that the communists won't admit they're still holding American prisoners.
The president wants the message to be loud and clear. We want all of our men back.
And now instead of sneaking in the back with a little company of Rangers, we go blasting our way through the front with a bunch of gunships.
The louder the better.
The brass wants them to hear it in Hanoi and Paris.
They also want to hear what's going to happen to the prisoners in this cage when we come blasting right through the front like goddamn cavalry.
The ceasefire goes into effect in 5 days. Any POWs that aren't accounted for by then will be reclassified as missing in action. They'll disappear forever.
They changed the backup plan too?
No, that's still as it was before. There'll be choppers waiting 4 days from now on the coast of Bang Thai. For 1 hour from 1500 hours on. How about it, Jim? You still gonna go?
You know damn well I am.
Thanks, Jim.
Cooper guy anyway.
You're lucky he's here, kid.
Why'd they send him all the way from Washington?
He volunteered for this one, which means you might get out alive.
I got my own insurance right here. I just can't figure out why they picked him.
It's simple. Aside from being the best, he's got one rule that's never been broken.
What's that?
Everybody goes home.
Thank you.
Watch out for the cage in the center. Going around one Ceasefire! 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 Get the fuck out of here!
Thank you. not gonna make
it. Hang on, soldier. Just hang on.
We're not gonna make it.
Yeah, trust me, son.
Leave me.
Shut up.
We need your attention, Mr. Spock.
Colonel Cooper, you Americans are a big country, but also make big mistakes. Too many colonels stupid enough to make combat. Colonel Cooper.
Xin lỗi đời ơi, có tin từ Hà Nội.
Chuyện gì đây? Họ muốn gì bây giờ?
Tôi còn biết, họ đang ở ngoài.
Đi ra.
Colonel?
What's your name, son?
Scott, sir. You heard anything about the Paris peace talks?
They're working on it.
You think they'll come back for us, sir?
Looks like we're gonna have to go to them.
Vinh, Vinh tới rồi.
Vinh, đặt tên Vinh Cooper về Hà Nội ngay lập tức, chấm dứt.
Thưa trưởng thượng, tôi hiểu nhưng tôi phải mất vài ngày để thu xếp công việc ở đây.
Tên Vinh Cooper là tên sĩ quan tình báo cao cấp nhất của Mỹ trong tay chúng ta. Vì thế tên này có giá trị quan trọng trong công tác tuyên truyền. Đại úy sẽ dùng những nhân viên tinh nhuệ nhất để áp tải tên này về Hà Nội bằng xe hơi. Bằng mọi cách chúng ta không thể để cho tên này tẩu thoát. Tên này là một sĩ quan tình báo lâu đời.
You are a popular man, Cooper. The highest ranking American in captivity. Hanoi wants you very badly. They're sending two intelligence officers in 2 days to pick you up. You will be tried for crimes against the Vietnamese people. Then you will be executed. But what if there was a way for you to leave here and not to go to Hanoi? A way that would only require a little mutual trust and cooperation. Such a thing would interest you, Cooper, does it not?
Cooper, James T., Colonel, RA 5146-6592.
Yes, of course. You have a choice and 2 days to make a decision.
Do you know Cooper? Enough to know I don't like him. I'm getting out of here tonight.
Me too.
Scotty! Don't you worry, man. I'm gonna get you out.
Sergeant.
Sergeant?
Welcome to our humble abode, sir.
How many men we got here, Sergeant?
Five of ours. The rest are regular grunts. Not exactly a strike force.
Who's heading up the escape committee?
There is no escape committee.
Well, there is now.
Well... Why leave now?
You just got here, Colonel.
Don't mind him, Colonel. He's gung-ho because he's going out too much.
Nobody goes out till we all had your chance, Cooper. You hear a bullshit doesn't work here.
That's an order, soldier.
I don't take orders from anybody anymore.
Leave. Let it happen.
I'm getting too old for this shit. Let him go. We need soldiers, not rebels.
Boy, you still coming?
I'll take my chances. I've been here too long.
McCoy, you watch your back. This asshole won't. You hear what I'm saying?
Sparks, you make it. Head for Bon Tai. The chopper's there in 4 days.
And come with our whole
shit.
Eddie, you're gonna get us killed.
Come on, Scott.
Come on. Get out of here, man. I can't run.
Who's running? We're taking Vinh's raft. Bonsmarks are coming.
You're a stupid bastard.
Like music, Cooper? The French like music. For 20 years, we see war. First French, then American. Who knows, maybe Chinese next time. But I do not like Chinese music. Soon, our governments will sign peace treaty. War ends. Then, poof, the POWs disappear.
Get to the point. I've had kind of a rough day.
Hanoi wants you, Cooper. Now, if you go to Hanoi, you two disappear. You know, Cooper, I have relatives in Miami Beach. Is that not interesting? We could be neighbors.
I think you're talking about a different part of town.
Maybe I go there too. Maybe you help me. Maybe you not disappear. We could both be free. Both go to America. You are my prisoner until we cross the American lines.
Not without the other prisoners.
They're not your problem. Your problem is to save your own life.
That doesn't work. Everybody goes home.
They stay here.
Oh, yeah? Well, then you better just kill me right now. I'll be goddamn sure I'm gonna kill you later.
You are in no position to bargain. You think it over, eh?
I already have. No deal.
Supply truck's not supposed to get here until tonight.
Hey, it's okay. Okay. Everyone knows what I need. Is that okay?
Thank you.
I'm like...
Anwa! It is really very simple, Cooper. You can see now that you have no choice. You will be my prisoner until we reach American lines. Then I will be your prisoner and you will take me to Saigon. Then both of us are free. Maybe I see you in America.
Only with the rest of the prisoners.
Have you learned nothing here, Cooper? I could kill them all right now. And you too.
How bad do you want to get to America?
It's 50 miles to the border. And then who knows how far to American lines. Together, you and I might make it. To take anyone else's suicide.
Consider the alternative.
I have. And so must you. When we find Sparks, I'll kill him too. Damn, no, they chong!
You don't have much time to decide, Captain Vinh. The officers from Hanoi will be here tomorrow to pick me up.
That's right. Here comes one dumb motherfucker.
Deal?
All or none.
Don't bargain for me, goddamn you, Cooper! You hear me?
Motherfucker.
Okay, Cooper, you win. We all leave now.
Exactly where we are. I know we've come 32 clicks since we left the camp, I can tell you that much.
32?
That's my opinion, Edward, yes.
Adams, what's cooking?
I don't know.
Why don't you ask the hero up front? He's the one playing Vince's game.
The border is very close, Cooper. But do not forget, if you do not cooperate, then poof, your men will disappear. You see, Cooper, you have many men on the truck. I have many explosives under the tanker.
That's all that matters.
Yeah, Cooper's bringing us home, all right. To the Hanoi Hill.
He's saving your ass, Sparks, which is more than you deserve. So you're part of this team, whether you want to be or not.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right.
Em rời chưa trung nghi.
Trở lại.
Có gọi chúng ta mấy.
Anh đi về đâu?
Hà Nội.
What the hell is going down?
Somebody's trying to kill us, asshole. What do you think?
get out.
We're all in this together, Sparks. Going back to the bridge.
Fuck you, Cooper.
Cooper! In 1 minute, your man will die!
Oh, you're playing by his rules now, huh?
Don't worry about it, Sparks. If you're gonna shoot, do it now.
30 seconds!
You're really a pathetic son of a bitch, Sparks. You'd screw anybody to save your own worthless hide.
He's not dead yet.
We don't shoot wounded men, Sparks.
You got a better plan, Colonel?
We go back as if nothing had happened. You don't do anything until I tell you. Taking a nap.
Hey,
Johnston. Check the rear. There's a whole NVA army right behind us. Adams, I want you to rig this for me.
What, one fucking grenade?
Cover him, Sergeant. This is what I'm talking about, Adams. And hurry up. I'm gonna blow her up from the other side.
You know what you're doing, right?
Lee?
Yeah.
Let's get out of here. Come on.
Get the fuck out of my way.
Where the fuck are you going?
What the fuck is that? Get your ass in gear. The tank is gonna blow. Come on.
Go.
Come on. Hold it.
Pilot!
When did you start getting religious, Sparks?
Getting whatever I can.
Look, what are we gonna do? Road to Saigon's bound to be crawling with refugees.
We head for the coast. There's gonna be choppers waiting at Bontai at 1500 hours tomorrow to lift us off.
Look, it's a river, right? We should be able to find a couple of boats around here somewhere.
Hey, man, I can jump it with a Jeep. And you and Johnson, you guys can swim across. And Cooper, why don't you just walk across the water?
I don't feel like getting my feet wet. Let's look for the boat.
I'll go with you, Colonel.
Johnson, stay with me.
It's cool. They didn't spot us. Colonel, is that a private stash or community property?
Our Captain Vinh stole it from the prisoners. He must have taken the gold bars from one of our secret agents. We're taking it home. Maybe the Army can figure out who it belongs to.
Why the rucksack?
Because Sparks knows about it, too.
Surprised you already hasn't tried to rip it off.
Yeah, well, it'll be safe here until we come back with the boat.
They went off around that bend, Colonel. Here's your gun back.
Here, Adams, watch Sparks for me while I'm gone, okay? Lee?
Great.
I'd like to find everybody here and in one piece when I get back. What do you think?
Piece of cake.
Go on. Get under the catwalk, Sergeant.
Thank you.
Hey, Adam. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh, Eddie. That's such a load off my mind. You know, all day I've been racked with fear.
Check out the moon, man.
I can't see the moon without my glasses. You know, that relaxes my mind so much that I think one of us should maybe get some sleep.
You can take it easy, Adams. I'm not leaving till the morning.
Drop your weapon! I said drop it! Bring me the gold!
What gold? Sparks!
Don't move!
Hold on, it's the old man. Thought you'd never get here. Where'd you guys go last night?
What happened here?
Vin was here.
Vin?
Yeah, and Sparks got away.
Army for. It's paradise here. Man, I tell you, these coconuts are delicious.
Oh, DJ, you don't know the half of it. Oh, it's like the perfect food. So nutritious, it's amazing. Oddly enough, it lacks vitamin C, though.
Right, Adams, your bananas, man.
Bananas, on the other hand, are chock full of vitamin C, potassium, all kinds of good stuff for you.
Yeah. Adams, is there anything that you don't know?
Yes. How to find a date with a girl with mammary glands the size of Buicks.
Well, look here, ma'am. You hang with me when we go back to the States, and I'll show you how.
I'll hold you to that.
You got it.
Get out of my way!
Goddamn.
Boots, move!
Thank you. Johnson! Go!
Son of a bitch.
Shit.
Question? It's a valid question.
Is that an easier one? Okay, come on out. Hey, who's the greatest guitar player in the world?
What was his division?
What?
101st Airborne.
Hendrix?
Yeah, oh. Screaming Eagle all the way.
Hey, purple haze, all you experienced, man. Hendrix was the answer.
God, American, incredible.
Where the hell did you guys come from?
It's a long story.
It's unbelievable. Damn, we just escaped from the fucking POW camp. Now we're trying to get to Bon Tai by tomorrow to catch some choppers out of here.
Where you guys from?
Radar Hill, about 5 clicks east of here.
Where's the rest of your unit?
Well, if any of them are still alive, Charlie's got them trapped down on that goddamn hill.
So what are you doing here?
Trying to find our lines, get some help. Radio got shot to shit and the division thinks we've been wiped out.
Thank you.
wrong with you?
Fucking whore. Leave me alone.
Shut up!
Go ahead and shoot me. You'd be doing me a favor.
Where's my gold?
I don't have it.
Give it to me, Sparks!
You want it? Cooper's got it.
You lying.
I'd be the only colonel with a sack of gold in a long time.
And those fucking dudes pinned us down on the hill. So we dug in deep.
Tell me, how many men were there on that hill?
I told you, sir, 10 or so, I guess, not counting communications.
Well, how do you know they were all dead?
They gotta be, sir. There's no way that anybody could withstand that battle.
Sergeant, get ready to move us out.
Where to, Colonel?
We gotta get those men off that hill.
We will never make it to Bon Thai on time.
That's suicide, sir. There's nothing we can do.
Colonel, what is the matter with you?
You gotta get those guys out of there, and you know it.
With what? Cooper, everybody goes home is a slogan. It's not a religion.
Speak for yourself.
Cooper, we're not coming with you. Cooper! Cooper, you can't do it on your own. Cooper!
24 hours after the signing of the agreement, a ceasefire will take effect throughout South Vietnam. The U.S. will stop all its military activities and end the bombing and mining in North Vietnam. Within 60 days, there will be a total withdrawal from South Vietnam of U.S. and allied troops and military personnel. No troops, military personnel, armaments, munitions, or war material for the Provisional Revolutionary Government or the Saigon government will be reintroduced into South Vietnam except for replacing the war material worn out or damaged after the ceasefire, and then only on a peace-for-peace basis. The U.S. will not continue with the military involvement or intervene in the internal.
Hey, Murphy, some guy's stealing your bike.
Motherfucker.
Will be returned simultaneously with the U.S. troop withdrawal.
We only have 3 hours to get to Bong Thai. If we miss those choppers...
Look, there's the road down there.
There's gonna be trucks, right?
I don't think we can walk to Bong Thai in 3 hours.
Neither can Cooper.
Oh, shit. Lee, not you too, goddammit. We're gonna miss the choppers.
Radar Hill's kind of on the way.
I hope this heroic shit's not contagious.
Let's do it.
American, man.
So what?
Hey, it's his funeral.
Here she comes, look alive.
This is Dover. Over. We need some help. We're being run on. 317. This is Dover. Over.
Cooper, 101st Airborne.
Did you bring any help?
Just this.
Well, that's wonderful.
Get your men together. I'm taking you off of this hill.
I got my orders.
We lost the cannons.
We got new orders, Corporal.
We're getting out of here right now.
Okay, Tony, round up the guys and we'll slip out the back, Jack.
Where's your escape route?
Up the hill, past the fuel tank.
Right.
Come on, move it!
ugly dog, you.
Takes time organizing these things.
I knew you'd make a bag.
Hey, come on, man. You're gonna wrinkle my uniform.
Come on.
Looking like you could use some help, Colonel.
Use all the help I can get.
Colonel! I think you left something behind, huh?
They all left something behind.
I left a good job in the city. Working for the man every night and day. But I never lost a minute of sleeping. Worried about the way things might have been. Big wheel keep on turning. Primary keep on burning. Rolling, rolling, rolling.
The gold, Cooper.
No!
No, drop it! Go back.
Give me the hand grenades.
Stay where you are!
No!
The gold, or you all stay here.
Just hand me the grenades, and I'll give you the gold.
I told you, Cooper, you are in no position to bargain!
You dumb bastard.
Everybody goes home, right, Colonel?
Yeah. Everybody goes home, son. Johnston.
Right. Adams?
Make it.
You weren't the only one.